Ladies and gentlemen, please welcome WWE officials, Sonya Deville and Adam Pearce.
The time of year, folks. The WWE Draft 2021. Let's go. Are they booing? That sounds like.
Welcome to night one of the 2021 WWE Draft. The stars of Raw and the stars of SmackDown are all here tonight, and they're all waiting to hear their fate.
Without further ado, please help me. I am going to now announce the first pick in the first round of the WWE Draft. Friday Night SmackDown selects the Tribal Chief.
Yes!
As they should.
Thank you, Sonya and Adam Pearce, doing a much better job than Roger Goodell. I couldn't
as they should.
In anticipation of the Tribal Chief Roman Reigns maybe going to Monday Night Raw. A genius decision was made. We keep the Tribal Chief here on Friday night. What a fantastic start.
Let's get to the next pick.
Now imagine if he was gone.
There would have been a riot if he got drafted to Raw. Let's just say that. There would have been a freaking riot.
Monday Night Raw selects the WWE Champion, Big E.
Terrific. As they should, as they should.
Raw, the current WWE Champion. The man who cashed in the Money in the Bank contract a couple of weeks ago. Spent a lot of time on SmackDown. We're going to miss Big E.
Big E, big superstar, the current WWE Champion, stays on Monday.
And with the next pick, Friday Night SmackDown selects the Raw Women's Champion, the Queen,
the sound of disappointment in the crowd.
Somebody was potentially speaking over somebody, but Charlotte Flair is coming.
Why though?
Night SmackDown. What a dream.
I just keep her ass on Raw, bro.
Loaded tonight.
And with the final pick in the first round, Monday Night Raw selects the EST of WWE, Bianca Belair.
Oh my, what a huge pick for Monday night.
Everyone seems to love that.
So the EST
Bianca
WWE
back to Raw.
WWE has dominated since her arrival. Now she goes to Monday night. We will miss her greatly on Friday.
So let's show you the first round of the 2021 WWE Draft from SmackDown. Roman Reigns, the Universal Champion, and Charlotte Flair, the Raw Women's Champion, now on Friday night. Big E, the WWE Champion, and Bianca Belair on Monday Night Raw.
Damn.